Golden Knights crank it up again. Here's Petrangelo. His shot goes high off the glass. Jonathan Marchessault in control. He'll cycle high. Marchessault, a flinger blocked in front by Sherratt. In a battle now with Carlson, delayed penalty. Against Montreal, they get possession. And Vegas will get another power play. It's a slashing call.
And this is more of the identity, huh, Joe, of the Vegas Golden Knights. Get after the other team's defense, grind them in, frustrate them. And Joel Edmundson, one of those big bodies, he's going to get called for the slash. But this is vintage Vegas, Joe, as you know.
Yeah, it sure is, Pierre. And what's happening is Vegas is starting to take over the game. The first 10 minutes of the game was all Montreal. In the offensive zone, pressure. Fleury had to be the guy. Now Vegas has done a better job. There's the slash right there. Joel Edmundson on the right hand of Marchessault. And so Vegas has then started to do a better job of coming out of their own zone. And now in the offensive zone, they've been controlling play.